welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Just Lack Sporting. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment, share this video with any and everybody. Thank you for watching. Today I'll be doing something kind of different. Not really different, but kind of different. I'll be starting a segment. Hopefully I can keep it up. A segment called Locks Could Do It Too. So it's basically where I see a braiding style or wig style or whatever that I see that I like that I would try to do over in with my locks. This is the style, and the only thing you will need for this are rubber bands, small black rubber band for the bob at the back, and hairpins. Long hairpins are short hairpins, it doesn't really matter, but it depends on your hair length. Bye. Okay, so I decided to do a voiceover for this because I figured it'd be much easier. The first thing we're gonna do is part out a triangular part at the back of your head, just so the bob would have more body, and get your rubber band ready because this is where the rubber band will come in. Okay, so now that we're done parting off the hair, you can take the locks one by one or two by two, it doesn't really matter, it's up to you, and bend it so the tip of the locks meet the end of the locks, and then you just wrap the rubber band around like what I'm doing here, and you're going to repeat that until the whole of the back part is finished. So now, as you can see, I am sectioning out the front part of my hair, where I want the bang, how full I want the bang, and how much hair I want to be in the bun. So that's very important because you don't want the bang to be too spacious. Then again, you don't want it to be too clustered. So right now I am doing the bob. I previously did a video, a detailed step-by-step video in I think it's called Lock China Bang Tutorial, which should pop up right about now. If you haven't seen it, definitely watch it so you can see how I explained it step-by-step,